Street classics, fuck nigga.
All right, let's speak on the big boy Stunt track, man. How did you get Gucci on there, man? Let me know how you got nigga, Gucci on there.
It was already out. It was on the radio in Atlanta.
Yeah.
Yeah, nigga was in Houston, fresh out of jail. Nigga heard that from Houston. Was like, from Atlanta and Houston, was like, yeah, I got to jump on that. Call my nigga Dre. The manager guys up there, nigga drove from Houston within 4 hours, 4 or 5 hours, same day.
Yeah.
Jumped on that bitch, nigga. Yeah, that's the same day he did that girl, it's a photo shoot video. You
know okay.
Yeah, he invited me to that hoe. I went in, I was behind the scenes and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's it. It was good. You know
what did you stuff. What did you learn from Gucci after that little time being around? Or what did you learn?
Oh man, roll fatter blunts, nigga. Hoe up, like,
yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Studio, like, he showed me how to get in and get the fuck out. You
yeah.
know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, drop that first and burn, and then, you know what I'm saying? Then he about his business. Like, he about his business. Like, you know, I don't know what's going on with him now. You know what I'm
yeah.
saying? Because when I was dealing, you know, I met him and shit, got on some with him, he was about his business, you know what I'm saying? Straight up. That's just how it is.
DJ Boomin' Bo. Street Classic Mixtape.
Strictly for the street.